Shall we knock?
Gladly.
We should bring in our forces to occupy the castle.
Inquisitor, you're early. We've barely been set up a week. I have a patrol out at the moment. Some of the men sighted Darkspawn in the area. I have reports that bandits have taken up squatting in the fortress the Warden's abandoned. We're reasonably well entrenched here. Water supply has been problematic. It's causing delays. I'll prepare the troops for inspection at once.
Report. What's the situation in the Warden's fortress?
Bandits moved in. Worse than Quillbacks, if you ask me. They're holed up in there, using it as a base to strike at our supply caravans. Blasted scavengers.
What's wrong with the water supply?
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted Venatori threw corpses in there. There's an oasis nearby, but a Vargist claimed it. Doing a decent job of keeping us away, too. Four soldiers have already fallen to venom and claws. We'll need reinforcements to drive the monster out.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
The Darkspawn seem to have emerged since we took the keep. I've warned the troops not to engage unless absolutely necessary. We don't need a blight in the ranks. We have to find whatever hole the monsters came from and seal it.
Carry on, Captain.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Up, recruits. None of you sad sacks of Wyvern shit would last a minute in that desert. All right, recruits. Who can tell me? What are the chief weapons of the Inquisition? Inquisitor. Prices are far too high.
Everything is scarce here, except sand.
I've got a special deal for you, Inquisitor. Fell off the back of a wagon from Monsimar.
did they come from?
We need to find out.
Inquisitor.